Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and guess what? The Sonic comic books are up to number 275. Is that awesome or what? That is a milestone. So, to celebrate the 275th issue, I figured we'll do an updated collection video where this time we're going to look at the cover of all 275 issues. Well, if you count variants, it's more, it's over 300 issues. But yeah, in the first, comic collection video I did years ago, we just sort of flipped through all the comics without actually looking at the covers. And so since we're actually going to look at the covers of every single issue this time, we're only going to do the Sonic the Hedgehog series. So if you want to see an updated video for like Sonic Universe, Sonic X, Sonic Boom, Knuckles the Echidna, Super Specials, whatever, let me know in the comments section. But let's get started. Toast! Okay, friends, so we're starting here. In case you haven't seen my previous comic book video, I keep all my comic books inside binders. And here we are at the beginning. Actually, this is not the beginning because Sonic started with a mini-series, which we will do in a mini-series video if you want to see a mini-series video. But this was the first issue of the main series, which we are focusing on for this video. So anyway, here is issue number one. Very nice, hey? And look at that. $1.25 for one issue. I used to spend $1.25 a month on comic books. Now with all the multiple series and variants and Toast. Spend a lot on comic books every month. Anyway, issue 2, issue 3, issue 4, issue 5, number 6, Sonic Spinball, number 7, number 8, love all the Marvel and DC superheroes in there, number 9, Pseudosonic from Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog, number 10, number 11, number 12, 13, this one's the first appearance of Knuckles, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19, issue 20, Sonic doesn't really die, he comes back from the dead, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, first appearance of Metal Sonic, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. I love issue 38 so much. 39 is good too. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and issue 50, and that concludes book number one. Onward to book two. This one, the front, I have an issue of Brave New World. This was one of the super specials, and it is signed in 1998 by Ken Penders. This was way back when I used to think Ken Penders was a good person, but now we know otherwise. Anyway, Toast, here we go. Here's issue 51 to think. You know, back in the day, I actually thought issue 50 was going to be the final issue. I thought they were going to end the series, but here we are now at 275, so holy cranberries. Anyway, so yeah, 51, 52 and 53, 54 and 55, 56 and 57, 58 and 59, 60, 61, 62 and 63. Again, got a lot of them signed by Ken Penders. 64 and 65, 66 and 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72 and 73, 74, issue 75. Who would have thought 200 issues later, here we'd be. 76, 77, 78, 79, oh, the Sonic Adventure tie-in. 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, and, oh, Sonic Adventure 2 tie-in. Yay. 100. Issue 100 on Sonic's 10th anniversary. Cranberries, do you believe Sonic's going to be 25 next year? Toast. Moving on to book number 3. Alright, starting with issue 101. 102, 103.
104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, and 125. This issue is noteworthy because that's where Shadow actually became an actual character, finally, besides just being a cameo in the Sonic Adventure 2 little thing. 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133, 134, 135, 136, 137, 138, 139, 140, 141, 142, 143, 144, 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, and 150. Awesome bears. Onward to book number 4. Here we go now with book number 4. Here's issue 151, 152, 153, 154, 155, 156, 157, 158, 159, 160, 161, 162, 163, 164, 165, 166, 167, 168, 169, 170, 171, 172, 173, 174, 175, 176, 177. Oh, this story arc was so good. 178, 179, 180, 181, 182, 183. This story arc was so good too. 184, 185, 186, 187, 188, 189, 190, 191, 192. You know, I wasn't crazy about this story arc about Scourge. Anyway, 193, 194, 195, 196, 197, 198, 199, and issue 200. I think we got all the way to issue 200 without a single variant cover being produced. But as we get on to 250, you'll find that is no longer the case. Anyway, 201. 202, 203, 204, 205, 206, 207, 208, 209, 210, 211, 212, 213, 214, 215, 216, 217, 218, 219, 220, 221, 222, 223, 224, 225, and the 225 variant, 226, the 226 variant, 227. There's no variant for 227, but we do have 228, 229, and the Comic Con exclusive variant for 229, 230, 230 variant, 231, 232, 233, 234. Oh my gosh, best issue ever. Best. Oh my gosh, I just love this issue so much. Anyway, 235, 236, 237, 238, 239, and 240 variant and the regular 240. And that's a weird case because I think the 240 variant was actually more common than the real cover. Anyway, 241, 241 variant, 242, 243, 244, 245, 246, 247. Oops. Okay, now here we go with issue 248, which is part of the first Sonic and Mega Man crossover Worlds Collide, and this is where they just go crazy with the variant covers. So 248, 248 variant, 249, 249 variant, 250, wait, sorry, these are both variants of 250. You see they connect like that. So I put them together right here before the real cover because they are, they just go together like that. So yeah, toast, good stuff. Okay, onward to book five. Five, this is the fifth book worth of Sonic comics here. All right, so here we are on issue 251, which is the end of the first Mega Man crossover. Here's a 251 variant and the convention exclusive variant of 251. Here's the 252 and the 252 variant. Now here's 253 and 254. Put these ones together because of course they connect like that. And then 255 and 256 also connect like that. And then there's the variants of 253, 254, and 255 and 256. Onward to, let's keep in there, 257, 257 variant, 258, 258 variant, and, or wait, or is this one the variant? I don't even remember anymore. 259 and 259 variant. This is the variant this time. And here's the regular 259. And then 260, 260 variant. 261, 261 variant. I love this one because for some reason this reminds me of the Sonic X comics, which they discontinued years ago. But those were some fun ones, Sonic X. Anyway, where are we? 262 and 262 variant. 263 and this 263, this 263 variant, and 264. Wait, that's the 264 variant. This is 264, and this one is 265 and 265 variant. Reference to Sonic Adventure, so that's pretty cool. So 265, this is a convention exclusive variant for that same one. 266, 266 variant. This is the Super Smash Brothers variant. Of course, they don't say brothers, just Super Smash variant. Yay, and it connects to a Mega Man and a Sonic Universe variant. It's a connective Mega Man's there and Shadow's there also, all in the same cover. Okay, so here is 267, 267 variant, 268, 268 variant. I love that they brought back all the adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog characters. Well, not all, but a bunch. I mean, Scratch and Grounder have always been there. And Coconuts, but now we got Breezy's there, and Wes Weasley, and Professor Von Schlemmer, who is my favorite, except for Wallace A. Ditzo. Von Schlemmer and Wallace A. Ditzo were my two favorite. Anyway, moving on. 269, 269 variant, 270, 270 variant, 271, 271 variant. That's such a cool one, how it looks like an arcade machine. Anyway, moving on. 272, 272 variant. And 273. This is the World's Unite crossover with Mega Man. So think about these ones. They had two variants for each one. So here's the regular variant, and here's the big puzzle variant, where all 12 issues, is it 12 or was it 16 issues? I don't remember. I think it was just 12. All 12 issues of the comics connect to make one big picture. I think it's 12. Let's see. Yeah, 12 issues. So they're all from Sonic Universe, Sonic Boom, Sonic the Hedgehog, and Mega Man. So those all combine to make one big one. I have all those, but they're all separated in different books. I have different books for Sonic Boom, and a book for Sonic Universe, and a book for Mega Man. Anyway, moving on, here we are with Sonic number 274. And this is the variant of 274, and this is the other variant of 274. Moving on to the final book, which is... Nick Jr. Just kidding. That's the last one. 275. And they just go crazy with the variants here. Because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 variants. Or 275. So that concludes every single issue of Sonic the Hedgehog. And again, like I said earlier, if you want to see more videos like this showing the Sonic spin-offs like Sonic Universe, Sonic Boom, Sonic X, or Knuckles the Echidna, let me know. Or the special issues, the super specials, there's free comic book days, there's Sonic crossovers with like Mega Man or Sabrina the Teenage Witch and all kinds of fun stuff, or the mini-series is, lots of mini-series too. So yeah, again, let me know in the comments if you like this video or if you want me to do more. And thanks for watching, and happy 275 issues to Sonic. Toast!